Welcome to Medical Destiny YouTube channel. To get latest videos related to health and medical topics, please subscribe this channel.
During pregnancy, you may find yourself wrestling in bed trying to get comfortable before falling asleep. When you are pregnant, your body goes through a variety of changes causing your regular sleeping positions to no longer work for you. How to sleep when pregnant? The best sleep position during pregnancy is, SOS, sleep on side. Even better is to sleep on your left side. Sleeping on your left side will increase the amount of blood and nutrients that reach the placenta and your baby. Keep your legs and knees bent, and put a pillow between your legs. Sleeping in first trimester. Sleeping in any position is generally fine early on. But if you want to get into the habit of favoring your side, try simply slipping a pillow between your legs. This may ease discomfort in your hips and lower body as you adjust. If you find that you are having problems with back pain, use the SOS position, and try placing a pillow under your abdomen as well. Sleeping in second trimester. As your belly grows, you'll want to make sure your mattress is somewhat firm so your back doesn't sag. If yours is too soft, you might consider slipping a board between your mattress and box spring. You may also want to look into pregnancy pillows. They come in U or C shapes, and wrap around your entire body to help with side sleeping. You position the pillow so that it runs along your back and then hug the front while simultaneously slipping it between your knees. If you are experiencing heartburn during the night, you may want to try propping your upper body with pillows. Sleeping in third trimester. Continue using a pregnancy pillow for support. If you find them a bit cumbersome with your growing belly, investigate wedge pillows. You can stick them under your belly and behind your back to keep yourself from rolling. If you simply can't get used to sleeping on your side, try using pillows to prop your upper body at a 45-degree angle. This way, you're not flat on your back and you take the compression off your IVC. Alternatively, you can try elevating the head of your bed a couple inches with books or blocks. And if you want to be a little, well, extra, you could consider getting an orthopedic knee pillow that's made of memory foam. In late pregnancy, you may experience shortness of breath. Try lying on your side or propped up with pillows. What sleep positions during pregnancy should I avoid? 1. Sleeping on your back. This can cause problems with backaches, breathing, the digestive system, hemorrhoids, low blood pressure and cause a decrease in circulation to your heart and your baby. This is a result of your abdomen resting on your intestines and major blood vessels, the aorta and vena cava. 2. Sleeping on your stomach. When you are farther along in your pregnancy, your abdomen undergoes physical changes and makes it more difficult for you to lay on your stomach.
Thanks for watching. To get latest videos related to health and medical topics, please subscribe our channel. If you like this video, kindly share it with your friends. Do not forget to hit the like button. If you have any queries, please comment below.